higher B, so it's not even that much faster. Just spam infantry. I don't think a recon can make it anywhere. So just spam infantry and artillery, I think. We're just gonna have to drown them. One recon, so I need a tank. We got a flare. Tire A. I'd want tank, honestly. I don't want to get a recon. Let's get more infantry for now. Let's ground them with infantry. A recon's gonna be a problem. That tank's gonna be a problem. Now we just join cap, I think. Get him twice here. We'll grab a tank. That city up there. Some more infantry. Yeah, that recon's gonna be very annoying. Just keep that as a human wall for now. Oh, you're not in range, huh? Damn. Alright, if we can keep those that tank locked down for another turn, that'd be very good. Interrupt that calf. Let's get some veterancy on our tank. Infantry or the body block. It's a medium tank. Thank you. Oh, I can't even hit that. Some damage before he kills it. So he can't cap in 2 turns. Deal was working. Just gotta slowly choke him out of resources. We gotta interrupt his cap. I think we have to kill it so we can't cap it. put you in firing range. Okay. Do another artillery because we have a lot of tanks already and some more infantry. Let's see if he moves more than them. Yes. Just gonna keep it out of range. Block his entrance. I want to get some infantry to the front, so let's get a rig. Get a mech. Get some body block with that infantry too. Oh, this should be good. We should be able to pound into dust with the artillery. Oh, he runs away. Keep this moving forward as slow as I can. Get this all the way here. out of range. I'm gonna position this artillery wall. That goes in. Ooh, that's actually not good. I already moved that, unfortunately. Okay, no, that's just death. So we can body block here. Spread some of the artillery coverage. Alright, it's up to him to make the value calling there. Okay, that's pretty inefficient, I think. Now we can pound him. Wait, we can't pound them. We can't pound you. Called me spreading out my stuff. First things first, anti-tank, shoot that. Perfect. Now you are going to die. Big time. I light him up. Ah, we can just hit you, and then we can hit you with the tank. Perfect. I think you're out of range. Should be out of range. Hit him. Now let's get this mech into play. Get some more tanks, I think. I really don't want you getting taunted. But he's probably gonna hit you, so you're gonna need to eat. Someone's gonna need to eat that anti-tank, and I think that has to be you. Unfortunately. Anti-tank surviving is much more important. Oh shit. Just stick him in his pocket, I guess. Thank you. should have built a rig much earlier. I want rockets. Rockets would be really good. Have the range to push out the indirects. For now, let's just get a tank and some more infantry. Unfortunately, all I need is more meat to throw into the meat grinder. I could get another anti-tank. I might just do that instead of rockets. I can't afford rockets. Or infantry. I need to get rid of that. So let's just hit it, I guess. Even though it's going to kill them. Maybe I can make them run out of ammo. Three ammo? Probably not. Damn, this is annoying. This is really annoying. I had some kind of air unit, so you know, like having that. Yeah. whittle it down. Maybe it wastes all of its ammo. Perfect. We fixed the problem by throwing enough men at it. Still out of ammo, but we really have to kill it. Like, really have to kill it. Big time. Unfortunately, that won't do anything. Can we occupy his bases? Not yet, huh? Damn. Shoot you, I think. Put this artillery into play. Start pushing them out. Yes. Push them out. Thank you. Okay. No, thanks. Let's get him before he resupplies. Occupy you, blow you off. Are you out of ammo? Oh, he just takes no damage. Uh-oh. That's not good. Hit him as hard as we can. Please die. Die, please. Thank God, that fucking anti-tank's dead. Okay. Light him up. Nice. Finish him off. Okay, these anti-tanks are insane, dude. Line him up. This is a fog of war map. First, let's control the center. It means we need... well, I think another bike. And I want to get some artillery in position. Or some rockets. Let's try getting some rockets there. Or first, let's get artillery and a tank. Let's just roll that straight up the middle. Maybe we can interrupt some caps. I want to take good position my artillery first. another bike and some infantry, I think. South side, I think. That'd be good. Or just some artillery from the south. Hopefully that should be good enough. Start pounding them. Okay, we can block this with my bike. Very nice. Let's get some more front lines, because I have a lot of indirects. Maybe a rig? Get some mechs in the front? Maybe? I think I want more infantry for now. The other way. Oops. Oh, you know what? Let's just load and redo that. Oh, I'm all the way back here. Okay. Yeah. happen. Nice. First things first, we hit them with artillery, then we hit them with rockets. Get the kill. Perfect. That's step one. We'll interrupt his attack. Step two. Lethal mech. I think I need another tank. Two. Get a medium tank for the front. And we can get just some more infantry. Oh, what hit me? That's not good. That's really not good. Oh, that's really not good. They have rockets, which I really don't like. I don't like that at all. I really don't like that. Another rocket. Eventually we can bleed them out. It's just this is super inefficient. I don't like the goddamn fog of war rockets. I hate that. Where are you? Show yourself. Artillery there. Artillery in the city. Where else? Okay, for now, let's just put you here. Spot. And then we blow up the artillery. I think that's the first thing we can do. Hit the artillery. Okay. Okay. Next thing. Get this tank in there. I shot you. Getting another, maybe just getting a war tank. Oh, war tanks are so slow though. I need the movement of the medium tank to actually get to the front. Oh, but I want a war tank. Do I have SCO? No. I think my indirects are more important. Let's just get a medium tank and artillery instead. Them. Kill that anti-tank. You're dead, please. Kill it, kill it, kill it. Die! Okay, perfect. Next, we get our rocket into range. I guess. Next. Unfortunately, I don't have enough tanks. I need to get some more tanks. We need to get this artillery into the front line. We need this tank also in the front line. Get another medium tank. Get another light tank. Keep the line of infantry coming in. We hit you, we're gonna be out of range, unfortunately. It's like super annoying. I don't like being out of my indirect range. I don't like that at all. Maybe we should be safe if we just try capping and then stick you here. Yes. Wait, I can just body block for my tank. What am I doing? Yeah, I should be able to blow you off. Oh fuck, he's right there. Okay, never mind. I can't body block my tank. Shit. Okay. Not sure if he has vision of me on the city. I think he does. I'm pretty sure he does. Yeah. So actually, I have to hide in the forest with that infantry instead. I think just body block with the infantry. Heal this infantry up. Fight here. Forward and keep that tank in. I think this is better. Holy fuck, that's a plan. That's annoying. That's really annoying. Rockets aren't in range of anything, huh? This is if you hit the war tank. Damn. That artillery's gonna hit me, which is annoying. I don't like that. So we're gonna have to hit him with our medium tank. Artillery forward. I'm running out of space for my indirects now. I'm gonna take this medium tank down. Try to get some mech and rigs going. Let me just get another rocket. Let's get another rocket. Oh, a flare would be nice, actually. That's what I'm missing. The comp's missing flares. And I see anything. No. get a flare. It make this a lot easier. On a medium tank. Okay. Now how are we gonna do this? I wanna hit that. Take the shot on you. And take you out. We can use our fresh tank to hit him. Oh wait, shit, I need to take out the artillery, I forgot. So we need to kill that tank first. Will this kill the tank? I don't think I'm getting vision of that, unfortunately. Okay, let's just take you out with this. Much better. Oh, that's bad. Another medium tank. Oh, and a war tank. You artillery need to get in range. First, let's get you shooting. There's nothing up there, I think. Right? Oh, there's an anti-tank there. Okay, that's not good. We gotta deal with that big time. Thank God I scouted. That has to go down first. recon just for vision. Let's just see what we're dealing with. Some artillery, wall of infantry, and a mech. Get our rockets forward, I think. Kill. Nice. Could take some veterancy or can get it closer. For now, we just take the veterancy, I think. Send the bike south. And right now we're very slowly choking them out. Very slowly. Okay. Do the flare over. There's nothing there. Out and touch him. Take you out. One tank. I think we can start flooding out. Basically right now. So we have some artillery there. Take out the trash. This artillery moving forward. Some space. Wait, I think I can do this better. First. Shoot you, get vision. Okay, use artillery on you. Die, please. You are not dead. Recon doesn't matter as much right now. Rocket you. Oh wait, you only move 5 tiles. Okay, never mind, it really doesn't matter then. Okay, recon, you don't matter, so let's just get you... Hey. up. That artillery alive. Instead of moving it like a moron. No, I can't. Okay, never mind. That artillery's going no matter what, because I'm stupid. Unfortunately, I'm too fucking stupid. That sucks. Alright, light him up. Alright, light him up. We have enough forces to hold the north. Oh, he does have vision. Magically, he has vision somehow. Cool. That's fun. Well, let's just take him out, I guess. Another medium thing? I could be directly next to you to reveal. Well, shit, that's annoying. I need to hit that big time. So I just won't shoot with you, I guess. Okay. but we could have routed them.
Oops.
Too slow. Well, my speed was okay. Damn. What? There's nothing below to the left? I thought there was. Oh, you have to come up through this side, I think. Let's go up here. I'm tired. Whew. Man, I'm tired.